Hey there, got a Word document you need to convert to a PDF? No problem. Today, I'll walk you through the process step by step. If you prefer to convert your files right from your browser without logging in, just head over to the free converter tool from Dropbox linked in the description below. Simply upload your Word document and convert it to a PDF in seconds. Now, I'll show you how to do this right inside Dropbox, which comes with extra benefits like easy sharing and organizing. First, head over to Dropbox.com and log into your account. If you don't have an account yet, no worries. You can sign up for a free account, not just a trial, and start converting your Word docs to PDFs at no cost right away. Once you're in Dropbox, click the upload and select the Word doc you want to convert. After your file is uploaded, click on it to open it. Navigate to File in the top left corner and select Save as PDF. Dropbox will handle the rest. In just a few moments, your Word doc will be converted to a PDF. You can then download it, share it, keep it stored securely in your Dropbox. And that's it. Converting a Word doc to a PDF has never been easier. With Dropbox, you can handle all your file conversions quickly and securely, keeping everything organized in one place. Try it out today. Thanks for watching.